Hello guys and welcome back to the channel, thanks for tuning in. So this is another how-to video, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to actually change the screen size of your games on the Steam Deck and also change the resolution. It's very simple to do, so let's get right into it. So the first thing you want to do is press the three lines with a button, and once you press that button you want to go into the settings, and once you get into the settings you want to go into graphics. And then once you get into graphics, just head on over to resolution, and you just want to bump the resolution up basically. I'm going to change it here, so let me just do that for you. You can't actually see it, so let me just focus that for you. So you want to change it to 1280 by 720, and you can also change the hertz to 90 hertz, and that will give you a more fluid and smoother gameplay experience. I'll just give you a little demonstration. This is Max Payne 3, as I mentioned, on the Steam Deck, and it wasn't actually playing really well anyway. But with these settings, it's fine. It's a lot smoother, and because this is a 90 hertz screen, it plays really well, and it's really smooth now. So yeah, that's just a quick tutorial on how to actually change your aspect ratio and also bump up your resolution and get that 90 hertz on the Steam Deck OLED. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Please like, share, subscribe. And I'll catch you on the next video. Stay safe. Peace.